Now I'm Parmesan my bolo. Half a million drifting in the Tyree to Toyo. Prefer the alligator logo on my cotton polo. Living it up, my niggas is up. Y'all niggas is salty peanuts. We ain't giving a fuck, cause I'm blessed as hell. And I ain't next to jail. Ain't got no psyche hiccups. Plus I dress this well. My heaven 24/7. That's heaven. That's heaven to me. Yeah, what's heaven to you? Yeah, that's heaven to me. Yeah, what's heaven to you? To y'all, because that's heaven to me. All. The lake water getting warmer from the radiant sun. My baby mama and my daughter getting chased by my son. The water gun is in his arms, that little nigga can run. He get it from his daddy's side, you know them Nigerians. My mama pulled up in a helicopter. Sister in the kitchen kicking Jackson mixing vodka. After dinner, I'll convince him they should babysit him. Me and wifey getting ready to go see an opera. This the house we come to when we got nothing to do. The big yard, quaint size with the immaculate view. My boo doc got a yacht with a slide on the side. My son and I got some bikes we can ride. I show him how to willy. And while he in my celly, we cleared another dilly. There's no contingency, the numbers in the 100 millies. I'm in my 40s looking 20-something. I don't ask for nothing. Everything is mwah, that's heaven for a guy. My health is on 100, feel me? Yeah. That's heaven to me. Yeah, what's heaven to you? That's really heaven at 40, like, nigga, having good health. What's heaven to you, to y'all, because that's heaven. This was heaven at, like, as a kid. It used to be the cream hat and the green, the cheetah print on the tee, the dark wash on the jeans, soccer mom with the Vans and every color it seems. Kids push down the block, cutting dickies in the shorts when it's hot. Fucking Wendy's up, brainstorming ways to get our pennies up. Me and Jasper spending last bucks on the city bus. Wayne tapes and vice masks and Porter's head drop. Peg legs, ice cream shoes, the Mr. Krabs watch. That was heaven for me, round time 17. Egging niggas' houses, fucking girls from Pasadena. Bass wasn't finished, I was forming up a teamer. I didn't have much, but for certain I had a dreamer. The Kamazadas, the T, the Chata, the Tata Cedar. I fucked the flow up, fuck it, but I bring it back like the hell I was receding. The Kamazada cheater, the Dalazada, Dada, Dada,
gotta have a space, yeah. Gotta have a space.
I mean,
freedom, you know what I mean? Space to get this shit off.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get this shit off my mind, off my chest.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
With every record, I be asking the masses to tune your hearts to me. I represent intelligent niggas that grew up harshly. But lately I've been questioning, second guessing whether or not I've got something to offer since I done eluded poverty. Or has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me. Like the second time I got cut from the junior varsity. Fighting back tears, I promised to switch gears and said to myself, whatever you do, you won't do it partially. From this day forward, I move with a new ferocity. Ferrari coupe velocity, a fail-proof philosophy. Success is in the effort, so if a nigga tried his hardest, I'm at peace knowing God ain't dealing in this group of cars for me. Some people say that I'm running third, they threw the bronze at me. Behind Drake and Dot, yeah, them niggas is superstars to me. Maybe deep down, I'm afraid of my luminosity. So when you see me on red carpets, I'm moving awkwardly. Posing all nervous, afraid of the judgment. And the thought of showing too much of my day is repugnant. I be keeping my kids away from the gaze of the public. Cause these days it feel like haters, they favorite subject. Fuck it, attitude like a young O'Shea with an AK aimed at your brain, violating, I bust it. I don't play when it come to family, that's one thing I refuse. Pipping their kids out for views or just to be in the news can never be me. I piss in the celebrity tea. God with me on this record, this is Heaven's EP. The tale's official, the best nigga breathing. then it just failed to hit you. You couldn't tell cause you failed for the bells and whistles. In that scenario I don't excel. I'm from the Ville where young girls talk grown as hell. It's raw, never saw one person go to Yale. But every nigga that I know done gone to jail at least once, proving we the ones police hunt for the pains. We smoke three blunts the size of tree trunks. Too much hunger, it's no wonder these niggas can't keep up. So saying yes to a feature just means I'm about to eat lunch, bitch. I'm going for it, no, never shall he punt. I'm the one and you can be sure, speaking of beachfront. I'm kicking my feet up while I write this in somewhere tropical. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible.